Once upon a time, there were two best friends. One of them had a computer and the other one sucked.
Hey, welcome back! We totally just had to completely delete an episode.
Oh my god. Okay, so it's several days later.
So, do you want to see all through this again or do you want to skip it?
Let's just skip through it. Let's go fast. So we've seen this. Sorry for everyone who wanted to know the plot of this game.
But basically, there's a fight.
Yeah.
The cat dude smelled a fight, and that now they're fighting, and that's what's up.
Smelly cat dudes.
So this is a whole new recording session. Miguel had the first session that he couldn't fully finish.
Yeah. First ever.
And you know that stuff happens sometimes.
We got
a little loose. We got a little crazy. Some shit went down.
Oh, they're still the same from there, because it's a save state, but it actually saves it.
Oh shit. Nobody needs to know what happened in that
episode. Nobody needs to know.
So we're probably gonna allude to the episode that you guys are never gonna see in the future.
It might go up as a secret session.
Just don't ask questions. It may come back, it may not.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Pretty much, Mist and Rolf are joining us. I'm just skipping it.
So, comic question of the day.
Lucky, what is your porn star name? Joking or serious?
So what do you got, Miguel? What's your porn star name?
Mine was Lucky Bangs, which is a play on my last name.
I get it. You know, I actually didn't get it the first time that we did this comic question.
Yeah, I figured. It's just a good one, first off.
I'm not even gonna lie to you. Oh, you could send those dudes to go kill the pirate.
Oh yeah, I totally could.
Right?
Yeah,
I think there's some houses in the top left that we decided we just had to fucking let die.
Yeah.
Yeah, up there, and there's a pirate over there that's gonna go burn them.
Yep.
So and we're gonna try and save them.
Yeah, I'll have them defendo.
Anyway.
I think I can.
Mine would probably be something like Johnny Royale.
Yep.
Johnny Royale. Now,
So I like how we're almost word for word just redoing the episode.
As much as we can. But let's avoid other mistakes.
Yes. Let's avoid using no words. That was on me. I'll take that L.
There's a couple L's that need to be taken from that episode.
Yeah, I deserve that L. That L was mine and only mine to hold.
Anyway. That's an even better
level up.
That's
an even better level up
than we got in the last one. Anyway.
Okay, let's be real though. It was funny.
But no, the reason for Johnny Royale, if anyone's ever seen the show Powers. Okay.
A radical show.
There's a character in it who his superhero name is Johnny Royale. And I was like, what a fucking name, dude. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with that name.
Johnny Royale.
But that show really is like a really good shitty show.
Yeah, well, it's you know like I was saying before, it's kind of like Deadly Premonition in the sense that there's so much untapped potential there that they just kind of ignore.
Like, straight up. Not gonna have Soren get a kill?
Couldn't Soren still get this kill?
Nope. Aw, man, that sucks. Wait, can you push him down one space? Because then he can get it. Hey, my dude. Boom. Think him with the...
No, he's not going to get the kill. That was a waste.
Well, can't you attack him with, like, Rolf or something?
Also, if only I could.
Unless you have Ike push Rolf. If we're getting into dangerous territory, don't do any of the things I'm telling you to anymore. Are you serious? Ooh, why are you halting them?
Because I'm going to be moving all of them now.
Ah. So you're just going to give up on the houses this time around?
No. I'm so direct is for allies, and order is for...
Oh, okay. That makes sense then. And then Titania can just straight up kill the mage, right?
Yeah.
Nice.
This is way better than last time.
It's going, it's going a little bit stronger.
Yeah, there were some things that were said that don't need to be repeated, so.
Then some things that happened that don't need to be shown.
Yeah. They were all funny, and if that episode ever comes out, trust me, that's a better level up. The things that were said will be 1,000% censored.
Just calling so much attention to yourself.
Hey man, if I, like, I'll put myself on blast. I don't care. I ain't no coward.
I mean, blast is where you belong, I suppose. Last is where you belong.
Steel axe is my best hit and can kill. Ugh. Oh no, now we lost the episode with the accents.
Alright, well, you never did answer. What is up with the accents? You've been doing a lot of accents lately.
Oh, you've got to be jokes with me. You don't know?
I don't get it. You might as well just throw her.
Yeah, just throw her
once again. Once again, here we go, throw her into the grind.
Murder machine.
That's fine by me. You should just do that. I mean, your dudes seem safe.
No, but it's for mist.
Just make sure mist is fine. You can shove Rolf one space closer.
I shoved Storin down one space. Oh, goddammit. Oh, that's fine.
I mean, they're probably going to get attacked here. Yeah.
Do it's it, fine. Mordecai.
Look at these masterful plans.
The only thing that sucks is, like, they can't fight until they're in their beast form.
Yeah, I remember
that's
that.
The only thing that, like, sucks. Like, big old ding-ding. Just... gone.
Big old ding-ding just gone. What is it? I've never heard that euphemism before.
No, big old ding-ding, a ding-ding, the penis?
No, I was talking about the guttural noise you followed it up with.
Oh, shit!
Woo!
Hey, you know what they say? Crit happens.
Alright, I don't want to do this channel anymore.
Too late, you're in too deep. Because you tried to keep all the fun in your head instead of going under. Oh, wait.
I would like to reiterate the phrase I just uttered a couple seconds ago.
Damn, Titania, for only being level 3, she's just so fucking strong. No, she's technically level 13.
Ah, yeah, I guess she's a pre-promote. Yeah. Can you have them target that pirate directly?
I guess we'll see in one moment.
Cause if that pirate dies, you're gold. Like you're in the golden age, you know.
Oh, was I supposed to respond to that?
Yeah, uh-huh. that was kind of planned, but that's fine. Like, can you target that guy?
Probably just gonna go to that target area, so I'm actually gonna
have them
slightly forward.
Well, that pirate's definitely gonna go for that house, you know?
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, they'll move and then they'll probably attack. And worst case, like, they've got way better range than he does. Alright. What do I do here?
I
think I.
Do you have a hand axe?
Nope, we tossed it.
Ah, shit.
So I just move Boyd there. I attack with Titania. I run her back to heal.
Yeah, and then she also acts as kind of a... See if you can keep her in range of any enemies.
Yeah, coming. I'm going to use her to up there.
Because they're definitely going to start going for Boyd here.
Yeah, that's what I'm putting her like.
Right. Yeah, I would keep her directly in range. And then can she... Can,
so she gets more movement. It's there, but Soren.
You sure you want to put him in the attack range? I guess it's just...
It's only of the archer.
Because, you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. That's definitely the play then. So yeah, move him there, and then...
Mist is going here.
You're not
going
to heal Titania?
It's in the... Within the soldier's range.
But she would survive an attack, yeah?
I mean, so... If she didn't survive that last episode... From the shittiest foot units enemy in the game?
Yeah, okay, alright. We won't take the gamble. We'll play it safe. Play it safer. We'll do the goods.
Oh, Ileana, hey.
You totally forgot about that unit, I think. I don't think you moved them last turn.
No, I did. I used him to shove, I believe.
Oh, okay. Ooh, putting him in the danger zone?
Danger zone!
Alright, let's fucking hope that they attack somebody.
He should be. He should be fine. Come on. Yeah. That's good.
At least we're making some fucking progress in this episode. A lot of these episodes have not been going very well.
Well, yeah. Like, Fire Emblem, in my opinion, is much more conducive to longer episodes. Like, than, 10-minute. Because then you kind of, because of the... Or actually, what we could do... No, fuck that. That's bullshit, actually.
Good plan?
No, ignore me.
All right. Successfully ignored.
Nice.
Fucking Mordecai taking the deeps, dude.
Yeah. He'll be fine. Ah, shit, fuck.
That's what I'm saying. You gotta...
Oh, it's Jill! Yeah, Jill!
Do you have
or Marcia.
Do you have to talk to her? Oh, no, you...
No,
you
already talked to her before. She's gonna come find me, I think. So...
Gotta hope that she doesn't go attack those dudes.
Oh, I mean, it'll be fine. So here's what I'm gonna
do. I would seriously have them target him specifically.
No, you can't target specifically. It's target area.
Yeah, but put it on him. And just see what happens. Because if he's in the way, they should attack him, right?
No, they'll move directly to the space. So, we can do this if possible.
I don't think they can run that far. Are you sure that... I would say just try it. They're right there.
Well, I mean, he's right in the end of her range. So, if she attacks, she attacks.
Yeah.
Actually, I probably shouldn't... No, if I'd done roam, she'd go attack here instead. I should have directed them here and then roamed. It's fine. I'm sure there's nothing of import.
We'll see what happens.
Kill him, Boyd!
Is there any downside to putting the target area directly on them this turn, though? Because it's right at the
range. I've already moved Ike and placed him.
Alright.
What is our most accurate here? Iron Axe it is! Shitty old Iron Axe. At least it's not...
This is not a very interesting looking weapon, you know?
Yeah, well, it's a fucking, a wood chopping axe.
Yeah. This is, Boyd, for a main protagonist, is kind of a shitty mercenary.
Damn, with shitty level ups, nice, resistant. You'll need lots of that, buddy boy.
Fucking Boyd, man. Whatever, I guess shit happens.
Yeah. Trust me, shit happens.
You think you can get a kill with either... You really should try and give it to Rolf. If you give it to Rolf, it's super good.
I must do the things one more round. I don't think I can reach, actually.
Well, wait.
Ileana!
Wait. No, you can shove Mia out of the way with Soren.
No, there's no way Rolf's getting the kill. Oh, no, it's only at 7, yeah.
Yeah. You doubt me. You doubt me and it hurts my soul.
I mean, for good reason.
Why?
Oh, you know.
When have I steered you wrong?
Oh, you know.
That's rude.
Nice crit. Already better than Shinnon. Getting a crit when it's necessary and when it's wanted. Man, suck my ass.
Sometimes you gotta love the flare, you know? But look at all that experience points.
The best part, it wasn't even really that big of a flare. I'm sending...
You can use Boyd and Ike as a meat shield there.
Yeah, I'm sending.
For sure. I'm
sending Titania down
here. I would see if you can do anything about this situation.
Situation.
Especially because Mordecai has been taking a lot of DPS.
They run in.
Fucking. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, they did it.
Oh, it's fine. Do it to there's that Skeeter Eater. I want it dead.
Here, I'll get it. Pause the episode.
No.
We're doing it live?
We're doing it live. We murdering in Swex. And you know what?
They're gone. It's gone.
And you know what? If you're the kind of person who's like, no, just let them outside. Fuck you. They're in my home. I'm killing them.
I mean, it's not like they can understand the boundaries of homes.
Yeah, but they should.
You know?
There it is. Kill it. I just don't like insects.
I mean, as far as they go, Skeeter Eaters are kind of helpful.
They are helpful, but in all fairness, we shouldn't be getting Skeeters in here in the first place.
That's true.
Oh no, not the house!
That's probably the house with all the good shit, too.
Oh, yeah. Oh no, they went to the...
More pirates?
Yeah. Nidata Pirate.
Doesn't even get a name.
Nope.
In the year 1872, Pirate was born in a log cabin.
Yar!
I kind of want to name one of my kids Pirate now.
I'll name my kid Nidata.
Man, you should name your kid, like, Guard.
Guard.
Just basic, generic, like, NPC names.
Jailer.
Name a kid Shopkeep. Fucking Innkeeper. You might as well just send him back at this point. Because, like, Boyd can handle the brunt of the
salt. I mean, there's salt.
They're not attacking you for now.
Yeah,
you can kind of just leave the party there if you really wanted to.
Yeah, what I'm going to do, actually, is I'm going to put them on the outskirts.
And just be ready, see if you can lure them out.
Yeah.
It's a dangerous play. Let's see if it pays off.
It's a bold move, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off.
No, I mean,
literally no damage. You know, it's free experience.
It's because of all that resilience, boy. So much resilience.
Resilience. Nice! Nice!
Looks
nice.
Like we're going to have to finish this battle.
No, fuck 3 minutes.
In the next episode.
We'll finish it in 3 minutes. Oh, we'll finish this episode in 3 minutes. It's fine. We got it, man. We got it.
But 3 minutes!
Yeah, we're stopping it at around 20.
I can dig.
Yeah.
I can dig.
I think brained this out. Nice! You're the best, Titania! Touch my blood!
I thought you didn't like Titania.
No, I love Titania. I said it earlier, like as a pre-promote, like, I don't like to use pre-promotes, but I love Titania. She's my fucking waifu.
Eh, fair enough.
I love her.
Literally no damage. Oh, God, I love it so much. Why are they... I don't understand what they're doing with these houses of pirates. Unless there's, like, some secret character you can get here.
Well...
I'm gonna look it up.
Chapter 9.
Here we go.
Chapter 9 houses. Oh, he had a poleaxe. I'm sending Titania back for some heals. I do it. Attack Boyd. Attack the main protagonist. Do it. Do it, ya bish.
I'm looking it up.
Look it up. Look it up huge fast.
No. How does my phone not recognize Radiance?
Go. Yeah.
Radiance is a fucking
Marcia.
Word.
Marcia? You're that.
It's chapter.
She's gonna join our group. Chapter 9. Yeah. Join us. Holy Pegasus Knights have begged me on. I fucking abandoned. Let me in, you fucking tool bag. Pittance. I love that word, pittance.
In the houses, there is a restorer and a talisman.
Oh, restore is useful. Oh, that's a fucking good staff, if I remember correctly. Whatever.
Does it just heal a lot?
Just click on it. I think it's a high healing staff.
Let me check it out.
Yeah, it's a high healing staff. It's like a C, I think.
Yeah,
I was like, it's C or B. No, psychic is B.
As long as it's not like party members.
Oh yeah,
not on because that's
oh god,
really?
Oh boy. Oh.
Wait, you can have her pick Ike up, can't you? And then put Ike down, and then have Ike move.
No.
No, you can't work like that.
No, not move again.
Oh, if you put him down, then his turn's over.
Yeah. Might
okay.
As well.
I mean, moves a little bit further, right?
Yeah. Yeah, and see, and when I drop them, Ike is gonna be...
Got it. You're gonna want to extend the range to see what the new units can move to, right?
Yeah, I already did that. I only picked these three.
Oh, okay. Really?
Yeah.
Huh. Wow, why do they have such shit move speed?
No, because I have this right there. I know.
Let's just check them. Just checking. Just keeping an eye on things.
Heal!
It's high noon.
It's high noon.
I don't know where this episode's going. This episode has gotten away from me.
Yeah.
This episode is,
Oh, shit, I forgot to fucking put them onto Rome.
Oh, during Ike's turn.
Yeah. Shit.
That sucks. Whatever. It doesn't matter. The
Wait,
only...
did I... Why can't I move Soren? Oh, it's...
I think it's...
Oh, thank God. I was like, what the fuck? Alright, I just gotta move them just up and hope it works out for the best.
Oh, man, this son of a bitch. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. You just watch.
Get him. Get him. Get him, big dog.
You just watch.
You know what else they're gonna watch? Tomorrow's episode.
Hey. See y'all in the next episode. I swear to God, I'm gonna get him! Goodbye.
Goodbye.